Hi there, just got a Surface, not sure what to do with it yet? This video will help. When I first got a tablet back in 2001, I immediately set about getting rid of pen and paper. It's taken me 17 years to get to this point here, but I'm hoping to save you at least 16 of those years with some of these Surface tips. You'll find over 80 Surface tips on our channel so far, and there's many more to come. Start with the Get Started playlist. In this playlist, you'll find tips like get to know your Surface Pen, how to set up your docking station, how to download apps from the Microsoft Store, and how to attach your Surface Pen so that you don't lose it. Once you're familiar with the basics, you'll want to learn about Microsoft OneNote. OneNote is an essential tool for digital note-taking. In our Get Productive with OneNote playlist, you'll find a video called Use a Digital Pen to Take Handwritten Notes. When you're ready to push things further, jump over to our Get Productive playlist and learn how to do things like mark up a PDF, replace your paper diary, and handwrite a to-do list. We'll leave links to those playlists and videos in the description below. Subscribe to our channel and remember to click on the notification bell so that you don't miss out on any future Surface Pro tips. And how to attach your Surface Pen so that you don't lose it.
That was good.
Really? You want me to do that again? Is that, I'm stunned.